about 10 minutes. University has conferred upon Trent Happy Forest Colony a master's degree in adult cat socialization and kinky care ginger perfection. Yes. With highest honors in bonded bestie and baffinator to his Kamaru. To his Kamaru. Where's his Inishi? Oh, he loves to love. Sweetest cause roommate, snack ninja, sensitive heart and soul. Playfulness, gentle boy, gentlest boy, kibble monster, king of body positivity. Boy. Constant purr machine, silky soft fur, cutest ginger belly, beautiful cleaning of all food dishes. Learning to trust humans, dismantling harmful diet culture, resting under palm trees, mastery of baby steps, changing hearts and minds. A very gently boy, patiently waiting for his perfect home, forever home, bravely shredding his feral heart, celebrating miracles, and making good choices every day. Yeah, that's yours. And we have another one. Here we go. And also, we have a certificate for our Kamaru. So, let's do Kamaru. He's going home with you. Tiny Kittens University has conferred upon Kamaru Classroom Cause a master's degree in adult cat socialization and ginger common presence with highest honors in bonded bestie and baffinity of Trent, common cause roommate, not a snack ninja, touch thing. Where are you going? Diet advisor, feral cat's snuggle mediator, quietest roommate, the very best snuggle buddy, patiently waiting for his perfect forever home with Trent. Good to go. Helping Trent shred his feral heart, celebrating miracles, and making good choices every day. Here's his buddy. Alright, I think you're ready. I think we're waiting for you. Okay, let's go here. Let's see. Let's see. You have a good one. Us.
He's used now to coming out with me, cooking for
him. Yeah, so it will take for a long time.
Of course. And he feels safe to see this new cabinet that's cold.
Yeah.
And of course he
so has changed that.
Okay.
So what we did is we did two things. One is I think they showed me the picture. So Dennis has put a picture of something over
right
the one section. And then on the side where we had his blanket, I had actually bought a playpen for that gets covered, and we put that on the side.
So that way
he can go in there, and
he'll be safe.
He'll feel safe.
And it doesn't have to be pitch black. He has light.
It won't be.
He's got lots of light.
Yeah. And trees.
Okay.
And then,
And
then when we ultimately invite it, bring you to the other ones, we'll keep them enclosed. It won't even a bigger. Okay. And so you could feel safe, you can put something over it so that they can sneak each other, but he doesn't feel threatened.
Oh, good.
Yeah. Perfect.
Yes.
So I was just kind of wanting to.
And it will take time before, he feels comfortable.
Oh, yeah.
When you approach him, kind of approach him from the back.
Okay.
Then it's best to approach him while he's new inside his.
Now we're going to let him be.
Snip your name.
Yeah.
Put food on the
Yeah, that turned out to be the best suggestion for our other cats as well, because we have one that kept going in the bathroom.
So like I said, when he's comfortable and he comes out on the floor, don't be surprised if you swat you, because
little
fairways.
Yeah.
And then he cruises.
He's not a DoorDasher, right?
No, he's never tried it.
Okay, that's the only thing I want to make, because we do have a door, and we'll be very careful about it.
Yeah.
But I want to make sure that
he usually goes
in kind of where I thought.
Yeah.
So, I mean, that's what I figured, but I just didn't want to.
Yeah.
Better to know in advance.
Exactly. And he loves being brushed.
We normally use
a brush, any kind of brush. But his tail is a little sensitive. He's got that kinky tail.
Yep.
And
he's so handsome.
You're so handsome.
Give his hand when you have to put this on.
I'll leave the room so that it will be easier for you.
Okay.
Such a big adventure.
Nice.
Jimmy told me that he's not as bad. He's spent his Nyla's.
Are you kidding?
No, and I don't know if you know, but we were originally adopting for our Nyla. But because of COVID, we couldn't get them.
Oh.
And so she contacted me and said, hey, by the way, do you know? And I'm like, no. Mm-hmm. She's like, Trent's Nyla's dad. And I'm like,
what?
Oh, that's a shit.
Oh, he's a daddy.
No, he's a son.
No, dad. No, he's a daddy.
He's the dad.
Oh,
yeah.
He was always so quiet.
Apparently not as quiet as we all thought, right? Mm-hmm.
Yeah, he's very sweet.
He's very sweet,
huh? Oh, no. You look just like my old guys.
Oh, he's scary.
I can't blame him.
But once he starts purring, he'll just purr at the sight and just like, so maybe we can do him.
And I think it's right to cover him. I got a Muslim bacteria.
Oh, sure.
Yeah. Because I just would.
And he was going through the airport.
Yeah, I just don't want to.
Exactly. Recommend fully covering it, like, you know, so we can't see anything.
That's exactly. Yeah. That's what we were thinking. And then our vet said, give him a month before we bring him in to let him. She didn't want to. She didn't want to traumatize him further.
Right.
Which I think is really important.
For sure.
Yeah. So I think we've got it all under control.
Yeah.
Like
it's
possible. Then let go the harness. Yeah. You know
that goes. Okay. I got him fit last night. He was really good. He just, Gwen's been working with him.
Yeah,
and he's used to it.
And then he had a pedicure.
Yes.
Oh,
yeah.
He's good.
He was that,
by the way. Ours are not happy about it, so I didn't
He
know.
Just sat there. I was amazed.
With GABA pension.
But he did have GABA, yeah. But
One of ours, the doctor said, keep her GABA pension first. Can't put her pill. We tried liquid. We tried putting it in the food, and she's like, "No, I'm not touching that."
Yeah.
Like, okay, we're done. You know.
Yeah.
Yeah. Bye, baby.
We'll see as long as when he feels safe. Like, you know, it was in his cubby that I did it, and then I just distracted him with food because he loves his food, and and he just let it happen.
Yeah. He'll be the first one of ours that's food incentivized. Oh yeah, ours are like.
Okay, Trent, we'll see you soon. We'll see you
Thank you. Okay, buddy.
you just kind of see the arm to the camera. Yeah, I mean, as long as he's in the blanket, it's kind of fine. Like, I just did it from here this time, but then I went and tucked in his stuff on the top, but, and then, yeah, but when I opened the top, he was trying to, like, go for it.
And I think what pushing we had was to the gather pumpkin, not getting really secret into more gather pumpkin before we eat a lot.
No, it's just twice a day. So he added at 8 this morning, and he had a high dose. So
perfect. So
yeah. Yeah, exactly.
I put it here so that I had it easily accessible.
That's what I have here.
Oh, okay. Well, we can manage that. You got it? We're good?